Right now, police are trying to figure out what led to a man being critically shot in Nashville. Police found a 59-year-old man with a bullet wound to his stomach along Ramsey Street this evening. Again, that man suffered life-threatening injuries. There's no word on a suspect.